take the Bitcoin price. We can see here today it has formed another red candle and it has dropped below the formal high level here. So it's bearish for Bitcoin in short term. And also in midterm, we can see this is a pivotal point, that middle of this doji. If we cannot keep above this level, that means the cup will be challenged. So currently the handle has failed to form. Thank you.